Girls. Hey, you all, God bless you. Welcome to Mike Reed Outdoors. In this video, I'm going to show you all how to make or how this looks. I'm not going to go out here and forge it. It's so hot. I'm just not going to do that. I'm going to try to do that on video. But I'm going to give you a close up of what this pot stand looks like in case you want to make yourself one. Save yourself a couple bucks. All you need is some rebar, piece of chain, a couple little pieces of scrap iron. And that's all you got to do. All right, you all, here is the custom-made campfire tripod. I just manufactured this thing in my blacksmith shop. You get in there and get you some zoom-ins on it. So you see how it's made. This you can just lift all of this off right here. This is not welded on, okay? The chain, I didn't make the chain. It's way cheaper to just use chain you got than spend all that time welding links up. I did make all the rest of it. Now, the pioneers learned very quickly on that single hook right in the middle of this thing would get you scalded. So this is what they designed. And I made that this morning. That's just really, really easy to make. This, you turn one hook this direction and the other hook the other direction. That way it doesn't twist on that stand, and it's a lot less apt to turn over, okay? But that's how it looks. And you make your legs of it the length that you want. I mean, this one right here, I just have that scrap laying around. So that's about 4.5 feet tall. And you can see just exactly how to do, how to put your eyes on these things, you all. You put your eyes on there. You make one of them, close the eye on it. Then you take this one on the right-hand side and slip it through and bend it through there. Do the same thing on the left. Pretty easy to do. Also, how many times have you burned your finger on a old pot lid that didn't have a lifter on it? Well, this one did not have a lifter on it. So y'all always had to use a glove or something. I made that right there this morning. Just, I don't know. It doesn't look really fancy, but hey, it works. That way you don't burn your hand. So that's the way. Okay, you all, hope you enjoyed this quick little video here on how to make this campfire pot stand. This project right here cost me $0 because all of it's scrap. Anyway, God bless you. Until next time, have yourself a great day.